And we're back, and this time I'm going to show you how to create depth of field in photography using blurring. It's a simple method that works with many images. You'll find all of these on Unsplash. Here's an example where you see the background is already a little bit blurred, but I've added more blur to it, and you see the comparison between the original and what we've got here. So it draws even more attention now to the person walking. It also works in landscape photography. For example, right now the background is a little bit blurred, but if you want to draw even more attention to the houses, just give it a blur in the front and the background like this. Here's a great example. The elements on the left are in focus. If we add a blur, we can even increase this effect. Pay special attention to the skyline in the background and how it is blurred out. So here's a typical photo composition, an object in the center and everything around it is blurred out. You can use a tilt shift blur. Like here, I want to draw the attention to the person, so I've blurred everything above and beneath to create this depth. In portrait photography, it's a simple method to blur out the background and give the model even more attention. So I gave this a quick blur. Let's look at another example. Right here, when you've got crowds and you want specific faces to be in focus, just blur out the rest, and you've got your focal points with these two people in the front. The line behind it is only a little bit blurred and the rest completely blurred out. And here again, we can draw attention to the people in the front. For example, this one on the left with the red jacket. If we blur out the rest, you can see how much the eye is now drawn to this one person in this composition. So it's a simple method to use blurring techniques to create this depth of field and lead the eye of the viewer. And I've got a lot of tutorials about how to use blurring in Adobe Photoshop that you might want to check out on my channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.